We come into town again. We come into town. The warehouses, the crowd around, the rail. And then we're not in town. We're in the fields. And I see, now that was not a town. That was just a little farm warehouse junction. In the great mouth of the Salinas Valley. Shining under the car. I'm told that now we're waiting for the train going the other direction. Normally these trains pass hundreds of miles south of here. But not only are we late, but they're late too. So we sit here waiting. All the meetings and changes of time and train are all screwed up. No one seems to know when we will get to LA. But it becomes a question.
Train coming?
Still sitting there.
Still sitting there?
The other train is still sitting there?
I see the headlights waving.
Yeah, I do. I see the headlights way down there. Right? Yeah.
Isn't that amazing? Look at that house here. I know, I got a picture of that.
Yeah, it's a beautiful little place.
Palm trees.
Yeah. Somebody's pride and joy.
Beautiful farm right there.
And beyond it, the hills.
Look at those ones that are lit up on top.
Get here.
You know what kind of train it's going to be?
I think it's going to be this one. Going the other way. Daniel. Well, I'm not sure what to do. I'd turn the camera off.
But right then the other train had come. Maybe I should do that. I want the other train to come. Turn the camera off. Click.